Crimson and Majestic are online, Commander Palmer.
Listen up, Spartans. You're both dispatched to locations where Jun Dalma is rallying troops. No cute little competitions today. You're on the ground to work.
Just point the way, Commander.
Commander, we've got word Jun Dalma is at the waterfront tower.
Get over there, Crimson. If he's there, this is our chance. Majestic, report.
Nothing terribly exciting here, Commander. Just a few hundred coveys and five little Spartans.
We're doing fine, Commander. The Marines are holding their own for once.
This is weird. We had the coveys cornered and...
And now they're gone?
Yeah. How'd you know?
I'm a mind reader.
Whatever happened here, it's all offline now. Commander Palmer, Majestic says they found something.
Go ahead, Majestic.
Commander, it's Grant. The Coveys didn't disappear. I think they teleported. This might be a transit system, and Crimson could be at a similar location.
A transit system would explain the slipspace reading earlier.
Systems are busted, but there's coordinates left behind. I'll send them to Science Team.
Crimson, I want you to get a look at the Canyon Tower systems. If they're similar to what's at the waterfront, you may be able to follow Jewel.
systems here are still functional.
Can you dial in the coordinates Majestic recovered?
I think so. Crimson, I'm highlighting what look like the relevant controls.
Fire it up, Crimson.
Something's happening.
Use your words, Miller.
Crimson, this object activated when you entered those coordinates. It's a slipspace rupture, just like I read with Ndama's people.
They've got portals now. Fantastic. Crimson, get in there and see where it goes. We'll find you on the other end.
Where the hell did Crimson go?
No idea, Commander. I'm looking on it.
Thank you.